it's not lack of knowing what to do or knowing the solutions to our various problems in this country. What is lacking is the implementation and commitment to implement all those recommendations we have arrived at various meetings. Whenever you allow a problem to linger on without taking measures to bring to an end such problem, you will come back again and meet it worse than it was before. To be very committed, because we are in a very, very serious situation in the country, security-wise, economy-wise, social lives of our children. As Muslim leaders, what do we do? We know that our own limitations, because we cannot formulate laws in the Federal Republic of Nigeria. But we can talk to the lawmakers, we can talk to those in authority, and request them or recommend to them what to do and how to do it. Let's always try to be good Muslim. Tons and tons of worth of experience from Supreme Court judge, inshallah, who receive his time of office, those who are able to go. But don't look for anybody to accommodate you. But if you are from my duty, those of you know how the unit writer. Of the truth, you want to within the organization states and offer their own non-communicated committee that by now must have finished. Madam, you are taking ahead your way. Madam Suka must take all our views to him and him alone. Not also our departed brothers and sisters.